Hello folks, I'm here again with another review, and what I have on the menu today, apple pie Kit Kats and these red, white, and blue Oreos. First, I'm going to try the apple pie Kit Kats. Okay, folks, so on the 1 to 5 scale, I would rate the apple pie Kit Kats a 4.5. They're really good. They're very sweet. Some people don't like their sweets extra sweet. I do. It doesn't bother me. And they really do taste like apple pie. The good apple pie, though. Not no Rudy Pooh apple pie. You see this on here? That's what it tastes like. And, you know, I compare these to the Kit Kat birthday cake and the strawberry cream. Same level. I don't even like the chocolate Kit Kats. But anytime they have an exclusive flavor, more than likely, I'm going to like it. Okay, so on the 1 to 5 scale for these particular Oreos, man, I say like a 3. You know what? I changed my mind. Make these a 2. And also, if you see these, leave them on the shelf. Keep your money. They tried to do too much with this cream in the middle, and that's just not what it was. I just can't get jiggy with them. These may be the worst Oreos I've ever tasted. Don't get these. All right, folks, that concludes my review. I'm done.